this all the time. Wonderful peace of mind when I found the Lord. No more lonely days of pain and misery. For the door of happiness I found the key. I have found a life of love and harmony. Wondrous happiness all the time. Harmony so divine since I found the Lord. I'm so happy with this brand new
Just by the reason of my mind, you see. But void remained between me and where I longed to be, till childlike faith there built a bridge for me. And oh, what joy to walk this way. I follow nail-pierced footprints all the way. And though the end of where I'm bound I may not see, I still choose to place my trust in Calvary. Now many years have passed since in my youth I weathered storms of doubt in search of truth. Sweet Jesus, calm the tempest of my soul's unrest. Praise God, the Calvary road has stood the test.
My faith still holds on to
steady beam.
sweet. His love is like a wind that's whispering, gentle, ever sweet. Well, his love is like a rolling river, and his love is like an April shower, and his love is like a wind that's whispering, gentle.
Steps and patiently this was the day that Jesus of Nazareth would pass by his way.
She stood by the well, so tired and alone. Misfortune and heartache was all she had known. She looked at the stranger, but who would ever think 'twas Jesus to offer her living water to drink?
My friend, if you're listening right now to me, this is the moment that you can be free. This very same Jesus is right here today. Release your faith and touch him, then believe me when I say something good is going to happen to you. Happen to you this very day. Something good is going to happen to you. Jesus of Nazareth is passing.
Why should I worry your friend?
Why should I worry your friend?
Jesus, sweet Jesus, what a wonder you are. You are brighter than the morning star. You are fairer, much fairer than the lilies that grow by the wayside. Precious, more precious than gold. I live for Jesus day after day. I live for Jesus, then come what may. The Holy Spirit I will
of time have come and gone since I first heard it told how Jesus would come again someday. But if back then it seemed so then I just can't help but feel how much closer his coming is today.
Signs of the times are
some people doubt that he'll ever come.
To love, love till I would never let it happen again. But I found out that loving was well worth the risk, and that even in losing, you win.
I'm going to live the way he wants me to live. I'm going to give.